We're back on CNN tomorrow night, Gandhi, for the full hour. Here on Larry King Live, thanks to our panel, we go to Fort Lauderdale, Florida. Hello.
Hi, Larry. I have a question for the panel. Given what CNN's Jeffrey Toobin was exposed, or how I should rather say he exposed himself on Zoom, does this mean that he would have to, as a legal contributor, have to recuse himself from any coverage of any future stories involving Anthony Weiner?
You want to take that?
Yes, I do want to take that. Obviously, yes. He would have to, before the magistrate of cable news recuse himself, talk about any of those personal, very touchy
all of them, all of the stories. He can't do. How about Pee Wee Herman, for example?
No, he couldn't do that. Pee Wee Herman? No way.
Cleveland, hello.